Leaving dead space in 3, 2, 1. My name is Michael Atkins. The date is January 22nd, 1987. I am at Camp Arrowhead, the sister camp to Camp Red Rock. Arrowhead has been closed for weeks, yet I hear voices whispering from a child. I have concluded it to be Ash McKinley. She went missing 3 days before the camp closed. Though I have not seen her, I know she is here in the shadows. She can't move on. She wants me dead. She wants revenge. I have to go tomorrow before she finds me.
We won't let you leave. We know about you. You can't hide any longer.
Leaving dead space in 3, 2, 1. She followed me. Now both of them are after me. I shouldn't have come back. They know it was me. They know I'm the reason they can't move on, knowing the only way they can is if they kill me. To anyone who finds this tape, I am sorry for all the harm that I have caused. I don't know what has come of me. It's like I feed off of fear, yet it's never satisfying enough. My only wish is that whoever should find this tape, should it survive the fire unscathed, please...